Hi, everyone. Welcome to the Gentle Giant Shop that was created and put together by our amazing supporter, Tanya. And it features some gorgeous designs by our terrific supporter, Heather. Some people have been having a bit of a difficulty navigating the site, so I just want to go through a few things and show you how fun it can be and also a little addictive. So bear with me because I am holding a phone while trying to do this on my computer. So my suggestion is to start with a product and ignore the designs. So let's go up to products. Let's go to women. Now there are numerous styles of items, t-shirts, hoodies, tank tops. There's a hoodie dress, there are some loungewear, so many things to choose from, and each item has different available colors. So that's why I suggest that you choose your style first. So let's go to this plain white t-shirt, which is gorgeous as it is, but if you would like to customize this, I'll show you how. So what you need to do is go down to the pencil button. You're going to hit customize. First thing you're going to do is delete what's on it, and then you have your blank slate. Now I am going to choose a different color, pink. And again, there are some t-shirts that have a much wider range of colors. So then I'm going to go over here to design, and I'm going to pick something. I am going to pick the Gentle Giants logo, and you can make it as big or as small as you want, as long as you stay within the box. Now I'm going to make it to where I can put it over here on the left corner, and there would be the front. Then you are going to go down here to the back, and I'm going to go back to designs, and I'm going to put the elephant manifesto that was written by our founder, Diana. I'm gonna pick the black. I'm gonna add that to the shirt. I prefer to have writing on the back of a shirt because sometimes it's very uncomfortable for people to read the front of your shirt. Then I'm also gonna go back to designs and I'm going to add the website. The good thing about this is you can add as much or as little as you would like. So there is your back of your shirt. Now, this one doesn't have as many colors, but if you want to see what it looks like in other colors, there's gray and there's the front, which is actually very beautiful too. Then once you're done with your design, you just need to come down here and pick your size and quantity and add it to your cart. So to get home, go back up here to the Gentle Giant shop and click on it, and there you are. So when you go into any of these at the top, like women's, kids and babies, accessories, men, it will give you categories, t-shirts, hoodies, sweatshirts, long sleeve shirts, you know, et cetera, et cetera. So you can go directly to the style you want if you don't want to go through all of the products. If you come over here to accessories, there are many things. So I'm just going to click all of them. You can see there's caps, mugs, tote bags, stainless steel water bottles, buttons. We do also have stickers. There's a travel mug. There's the adorable dog bandanas. There's a little hemp carry-all pouch right here, which is actually very cute. So you could change the zipper color. So let's make it orange. And it looks cute with Omkoi, but I'm going to go down to my edit button. I'm gonna hit customize. I'm gonna delete the Omkoi, and all you have to do is click on the image and hit delete on your keyboard. Go up here to design, and then I'm gonna put a purple love wind and make it a little bigger. Isn't that cute? And then if you wanted to, you could go to the back and you could add a purple web address. And again, you can move it wherever you would like. And then once you're done, again, You just go over here and choose your quantity and add it to your cart. Okay, now from here, what I'm gonna do instead of going home, I'm gonna click on the button that says products. Now this is going to give you all of the products without any designs on them. And again, there's men's loungewear, there's a cute teddy bear, there's also a dog that would make a great gift for a child or even an adult. There's an apron, there's a phone case. The phone cases are awesome. So click on the phone case, and now you can see it's a little bit strange because what it did was it transferred the design I was already working on over here. So you want to delete, but let's leave this one. And we'll have a purple web address, and then let's add a Loves Wins. You could add, and you can add as much as you want as long as it fits in there. So you could do several different Loves Wins. You could put the manifesto, you could put any of our logos, etc. And then once you've designed it, you just go down and choose the quantity and add it to your cart. Okay, I'm gonna go back to products. There's the dog buttons. There's the hoodie dress for women. There's just so much to choose from. These are adorable kid pajamas. I love them. There's a gift bag. There's travel mugs. There's beanie caps. There's sun hats. There are lounge pants for men. There's masks, etc. So lots and lots to choose from. These are cute. These are onesies. So say you have a new baby coming or a new baby who's arrived and you want them to be part of the GG family. So you could see my design's already there, but let's delete it. And let's say this is a little girl. Let's say we don't know if it's a boy or girl. So let's do yellow and let's pick a design and let's put Love Wins on it. Isn't that precious? They have a red one, they have pink, they have green. Oh, let's do this. The green and the blue look gorgeous. Let's put a purple Loves Wins. Isn't that so cute? They do have a blue. Now I'm going to put, it's so user friendly. See how quick and easy it is? Look at that. A little GG baby for the GG family. Okay, again, when you're done, you just choose the size and quantity and add it to your cart. So let's go back to products. If you want to search by color, you can do so down here. Again, some shirts like this one. Oh, this is another baby onesie. Isn't that cute? Adorable. Let's look at a mug. So these are ceramic coffee mugs that have a contrasting rim and handle. And I'm going to pick this one, which is a reddish orange. And I'm going to put the Gentle Giants logo on the side. Currently, it's on the front. You could actually put it around the whole cup if you wanted. But I'm going to put the logo on the right side, and then I'm going to put our web address on the other side. And there you have your beautiful mug. These would also make great gifts. You know, Christmas is coming up, so lots and lots of beautiful items that you can create. And the thing that we like about this so much is that you can make it your own completely. And so if you go in, and I do warn you, it is addictive. I've been playing with it all day. If you go in and you create something, and don't just buy something that's already created, you make it your own, we would love to see it. So once you get it in the mail, send us a picture and we will share it with the rest of the GG family. If you guys have any questions, please, please, please feel free to ask, and happy shopping. Have a beautiful and blessed day.